Andy Murray is to auction off tennis memorabilia, including Ivan Lendl's racquet, to raise money for charity. The British No. 1, who has not played since Wimbledon because of a hip injury, will return to action in a charity match against Roger Federer in Glasgow next month. An online auction, also including tickets for the 2018 Ryder Cup and Anthony Joshua's signed boxing glove, will be part of the charity fundraising auction to run until Monday, November 6. Murray said, "Last year's Andy Murray Live raised £305,000 for charity and our plans for this year are even more ambitious. By taking part in the auction you will be supporting this year's two charities, children's charity UNICEF and Glasgow-based, Sunny Side Up. I really appreciate your support." The Scot will also donate a racquet used at Wimbledon this year to one entrant in the Octino. To view and bid for items, visit www.unlauction2017.com. Murray will face Federer at the SSE Hydro on Tuesday, November 7.